हेलो, वेलकम टू मॉम डैड योर वंडरफुल पेरेंटिंग विद सलमा प्रभु। दिस वीडियो इज स्पेशली फॉर चिल्ड्रन एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द पेरेंट्स हु आर वॉचिंग, एवरीबडी हु इज वॉचिंग, टू वॉच दिस विथ योर चिल्ड्रन। द मैसेज फॉर चिल्ड्रन इज, डियर चिल्ड्रन, ऑल ऑफ यू हैव बीन अमेजिंग ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन timing. You have helped your parents in one of the most difficult time, not just for our country but for very large part of the world. So children, you all have been wonderful helping your parents in the day-to-day work, learning so many new things, doing yoga, meditation, playing, reading, and also a little bit of studying, which has been really nice. I have got a lot of messages and phone calls from parents who have told me that the children have been so well behaved and they are doing so good. Now today I am talking to all of you to let you know that you have learned so many new things. You have seen how much work your parents do so that you can go to a good school and eat amazing food, you know, healthy food, have good health. You are protected. You are taken care of. You have watched all this closely in the last 2.5 months. What I would like to say is, now slowly that the lockdown is opening up, you can continue to still help your parents, to still learn new things, to still play, and of course majorly now your studies begin. A very good way which I followed as a child, nobody taught me, but somehow I followed that. I always made a timetable, not a yearly or monthly. I made weekly or fortnightly timetables. And I helped my mother also then. And I also did a lot of reading, listening to music, learning new hobbies, interacting with friends, going out for walks, and I was very fond of watching birds and learning about them. So even all those extracurricular activities. So now that the lockdown is opening up, you continue the way you have cleaned your cupboards, the way you have kept your books and all your things very nicely, the way you have helped your mother and father to keep the house clean and tidy. In your own manner, keep continuing. You know, you can do it. And now you can keep a timetable, enough time for studying, enough time for all these activities. Most importantly, I am going to share how I make all my dreams come true is by using positive affirmations. So I was a person who used to get irritated and angry also, but now I am calm most of the time because I use the positive affirmation. I am calm, peaceful, loving, intelligent person. I enjoy yoga and meditation. You can say I enjoy studying and learning new things. I also tell myself that I have very good memory and concentration power. This even you can say. You can also repeat that you enjoy studying all the subjects. You can recall all that you've learned and heard in written and oral form. So keep repeating positive affirmations. One affirmation you can add for the whole world is, you can say, you can pray that let every person, every being, every creature on this earth have a lot of love, forgiveness, kindness, gratitude, generosity, mercy, and peace. You can say this because you are small children, and God listens to small children and elderly people much faster. Why? Because the adults have lot of other things in their mind even when they are praying. But when children and elderly people pray, their messages are very, very straight to the universe, to the God. So you can keep doing this for everyone, for your family, for your near and dear ones, for your country, for this world, for this planet. Let us all move ahead now with a lot of happiness, good health, and harmony. I love you all, and thank you for listening to me.